You know, and it's gonna give a kid a shot or not a shot. And then if the kid steps up to that spot, you know, we're gonna give him more reps and he's gonna just become a better player as the year goes on. So there's a lot riding on it tomorrow. That's why we tell the kids they have to play hard and with great intensity. And you know, we'll see which kids have heart, which kids are physical, and which kids we thought were physical, we find out maybe they're not so physical. Yeah, there's a lot, you know, for this game, it's big for us. And then the other thing is just the administration of the game. You know, do the lights work, the scoreboard work.
Let's go!
You know, we did all right, but I think we didn't run really good routes sometimes. We'll get better.
This is just not any goddamn uniform.
Pump up the volume.
The season starts tonight.
Pump up the volume.
Gut check time, boys. How bad do you want it? Nothing but excellence.
Pump up the volume. Pump up the volume.
ESPN, you can't worry about CLTV, AT&T broadband, and a score, you know. So all these, everybody, you know, is, you know, wants a piece of the action here. But it comes down to the kids. They still have to play the game. You understand what I'm saying? And the kids played the game, both sides of the ball. It was probably one of the best high school football games, you know, you're ever going to get a chance to see.
We'll be right back. 67. Now, you guys listen. You guys listen. I'm laying it on the line right here. 1967. Joliet Canyon was getting beat by Vernon Military Academy, 34-0 at the half. And they came back in the second half and beat them 38-34. Now, defense, if you think your job is done, you're freaking crazy. We want to shut up, and we want a hell of a second half. You guys understand? So wipe those freaking smiles off the face. We ain't done nothing yet. Let a freaking final order goes on. I want 3 out. I want a striking at full out of field. I want 40 out of four to run the greatest block. Let's go. Hail Mary. Let's go out there and win the championship.
They're going to have a good game today. They better be ready for that game because those guys, they're pretty good.
What do you think the score is going to be?
It's going to be a good score. It's going to be a good score.
It's going to be a good score?
Oh, yeah. Well, but at least 30 to 35, something like that. It's going to be close.
I have no clue, but I think the Hubs will win.
You do?
Yeah.
What are Hubs? What is that, a nickname?
I don't know, really.
Well, it's going to be I think Rochelle's going to be able to play with them. It's going to be a close game.
What do you think the score will be?
I haven't really gotten to any of the games, so I don't really know how good they are.
To be honest with you, I don't think Rochelle can win, but...
Okay.
But I know that they've won quite a few so far.
Final score, if you want to score. Providence, 28, Rochelle, 21.
Yeah. It's a tough game today with Providence.
But I'm pulling for Rochelle, though, honestly. If Rochelle's as good as they looked against Morris, they got a really good chance to win.
Yeah.
You guys are doing a great job.
Thanks.
With the lights. All right.
Thursday, everybody going hard here now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get the ball up out here, boys. And it's the championship game. Are you ready, Victory?
Personal foul indicated against Providence.
Stay focused, think shut up. Stay focused. Don't give up anything. Don't give up anything, defense. Ready for the victory?
Here's Cleveland. Cuts away. He breaks free. DeAndre Nunn. Still on his feet. Still on his feet.
It was a beautiful day. Sun beat down. I had the radio on. I was driving.
Nick Stanton putting it up nicely to Tim Turkowski.
I felt so good, like anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
Seniors, it's your last hand.
split that center of the head a little bit.
I rolled on, the sky grew dark. I put the pedal down to make some time. There's something good waiting down this road. I'm picking up.
Intercepted, Matt McDermott.
Whatever's mine. I'm running down a drink. You never would come to me. Working on a mystery.
Stanton breaks free. Looks back the other way. Still on his feet. Throws. Oh, my God. Touchdown by Tim
Kirkowski.
Do you believe that?
Going wherever it leads.
Don't ask me to draw that one up on a telescreener, okay?
Go ahead, I want to see it.
It'll look like spaghetti.
Wide open is Mark Bennett.